Hello guys, welcome back and welcome kung bago ka sa channel. So next topic natin is addition of integers. So pag nag-add tayo ng integers, meron lang tayong dalawang rules. So first rule, rule number one natin, if the integers have the same sign, add the positive equivalence of the integers and attach the common sign. Okay, so ganun lang yung rule number one. So for example, positive 2 plus positive 7. So, same sign sila. Same na positive. So, yung gagawin lang daw natin, i-add lang natin yung positive equivalent itong mga integers nito. So, yung positive equivalent ng 2 is positive 2 pa rin. So, kahit 2 na lang yung ilagay natin, no? kahit di na natin siya lagyan ng positive sign. So, automatic na yun na positive number siya. Thus, yung positive equivalent ng positive 7, positive pa rin. Okay. Then, yung result niya is 2 plus 7, that is 9. And then, i-attach daw natin yung common sign. So, yung common sign nila is positive. So, the result is positive 9. So, again, kahit di mo na siya lagyan ng positive sign, understand lang din na positive siya. Okay? Then, example number 2. Negative 5 plus negative 10. Again, same sign sila. So, gamitin lang natin yung rule number 1. Add daw natin yung positive equivalent ng mga integers. So, positive equivalent ng negative 5, positive 5. Positive 5 plus positive equivalent ng negative 10, positive 10. So, 5 plus 10, that's 15. And then, copy natin yung common sign. Attach natin yung common sign. That is negative. So, ito na yung final answer. Okay? And then, last example. Negative 13 plus negative 2 plus negative 4. So, same sign lahat sila. So, gamitin lang natin yung rule number 1. Add lang natin yung mga positive equivalent ng mga integers. So, positive equivalent ng negative 13, positive 13. Plus, positive equivalent ng negative 2, positive 2. Plus, positive equivalent ng negative 4, positive 4. So, pag i-add natin yan, 13 plus 2 plus 4, ito na lang. That is 15 plus 4, 19. And then, attach the common sign. That is negative. Okay, so final answer is negative 19. Okay? Okay, tapos na tayo sa rule number 1. So, sa rule number 2 naman tayo. So, yung rule number 2, pag nag-add tayo ng integers is, if the integers have different signs, get the difference of the positive equivalent of the integers and attach the sign of the larger integer. So, example tayo. For example number 1, negative 10 plus positive 2. So, different signs sila. So, gamitin natin yung rule number 2. Ano daw yun? First, get the difference of the positive equivalent of the two integers. Okay? So, pag sinabi natin difference, larger number minus the smaller. Okay? Nauna lang yung larger number. So, positive equivalent ng negative 10, positive 10. Then, minus, kasi kukunin natin yung difference, positive equivalent ng positive 2, positive 2 pa rin. So, 10 minus 2, that is 8. And then, copy the sign of the larger number. Okay, so pag sinabing larger number, i-disregard natin yung sign. So, huwag nyo munang isipin yung sign. So, ano yung mas malaki? 10 or 2? Yung 10. So, mas malaki yung 10. So, ano yung sign ng 10? That is negative. So, therefore, negative yung final answer natin. Okay? Ganun lang siya. Example number 2. Positive 8 plus negative 3. So, first step, kunin natin yung difference ng positive equivalent ng mga integers. So, positive equivalent ng positive 8, positive pa rin. Minus, kasi difference, positive equivalent ng negative 3, positive 3. So, 8 minus 3, that is 5. And then, attach the sign of the larger number. So, ano yung mas malaki, 8 or 3? It's 8. So, ano yung sign ni 8? Positive. So, therefore, yung final answer is positive 5. Okay. Then, example number 3. Negative 4 plus positive 7. First step, kunin natin yung difference ng positive equivalent ng mga integers. So, So dito, unahin natin si 7 kasi dapat larger number minus smaller. Okay, so positive equivalent ng 7, that is 7 pa rin. Minus, kasi difference, positive equivalent ng negative 4, positive 4. So nirearrange natin siya, no? Kasi dapat mauna yung mas malaking number. Mauna yung 7 dapat, hindi yung 4. Okay? Ganun yung difference. So 7 minus 4, that is 3. And then, so saan yung mas malaki? 4 or 7? 7. So ano yung sign ni 7? Positive. So therefore, yung final answer natin is positive 3. Okay? Then for the last example natin, positive 4 plus positive 8 plus negative 7. So dito, combination siya ng dalawang rules yung gagamitin natin. No? Kasi magkakaiba yung sign nila. So yung gagawin mo lang pag ganito yung pinapasolve sa inyo, isa-isign mo lang siya. Okay? Pwede unahin mo muna to or pwede ito. Okay, so unahin na lang natin to. So i-add muna natin yung positive 4 and positive 8. So rule number 1, same sign. So add lang natin yung positive equivalent ng dalawang integers na to. So positive equivalent ng positive 4 pa rin, plus positive equivalent ng 8, positive 8 pa rin. So plus negative 7. So, 4 plus 8, that is 12. Okay. And then, dito na tayo. Rule number 2 naman. Magkaiba sila ng sign. Positive 12, negative 7. Again, sa rule number 2, first step, get the difference of the positive equivalent of the integers. So, positive equivalent ng 12, that is 12 pa rin. Minus, kasi difference, positive equivalent ng 7, that is 7. So 12 minus 7, that is 5. And then attach the sign of the larger number. So anong mas malaki, 12 or 7? 12. So anong sign ni 12? Positive. So positive yung final answer natin. Okay.